Hello and welcome to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari here with this 199th episode. Wow. And there's still plenty to do. As you can see by the map here. All these turquoise things and yellow things take longer usually. But on the plus side, we've cleared out Rancho Coronado, except for the beat on the brat. We've cleared out most of Arroyo. And we've cleared out Coastview, except for the Delamain cab here, which we're going to take care of soon. And we've cleared out West Wind Estate. So that's the good news. Clearing out them districts. Good stuff. And then what is... Oh, that's Coastview, right? Alright, so let's handle this assault in progress. It's right here. Both beat on the brats, waiting. I have zero skill with hand-to-hand. Delamain cab is not that close. Who that? This says it's down. Is there a basement here? Sixth Street Gang.
She's fucking with our implants!
Yeah, grab a short circuit while you're at it. Seamus?
Give me a hand here!
Fuck yeah!
They love that.
Say hello to my little friend, bitch!
Fire!
Oh, there's another one over there. Oh, broken down car? No. One C. Wait, I'm here. Thank you. Not what I was trying to do. It's not making the sound.
Look, no hard feelings.
Yeah. And it's affecting them right away, too. That is weird. I don't have my little hacking sound. Archive conversation, Seamus Horgan and Seth Macy. Seamus says, hey, you up? You up? Choom, I got a problem. Listen, we screwed up bad. Some gonk started harassing us on the street, and we got a little carried away when we harassed him back. Thing is, when we started checking his ride, I mean, turns out the gonk worked for us. One of our number crunchers. Boss can't find out. Choom, what do I do? Seth says, why in the ever-living beep are you telling me this? Holy hell, you brain-dead gonks. And now I got a cover for you? Seamus says, nah, come on, Choom, don't be like that. No way am I'm covering for you. Boss asks, I'm telling the truth. Not putting my ass on the line, morons. Seamus says, dude, all right, chill. Seth says, give him a concrete bath at our site. Ditch the phone, too. Thanks, man. I owe you one. Like hell you do. very much. Can I open this? No, I can only do the thing. Okay. I wanted to open it. In these places. Ah, down there is our special thingy. But let me collect the other stuff first. It's pretty safe to say there's nobody else here. Nobody alive, anyway. Well, I still gotta do that. Yeah, I'm coming. I guess I'm picking up... I can't pick up that, I guess. I'm picking up this. Archive conversation with David Benny and Will Gunner. 993 eddies. Job complete. David Benny says, "Hey, boss." Will Gunner says, "What?" "That shop in Rancho is late with the cred." Will Gunner says, "Send some of the boys. Not really my line of biz." David says, "They gotta start squeezing that gonk harder. Not the first time he's late." "Yeah, sure, just take care of it." "You got it, boss." He doesn't want to be involved. Okay, so now we're heading over... to the Delamain cab. Who's this? Is that anybody I need to worry about? It's a civilian. Alright. What's up?
What now?
Nothing. Saying, "What's up, man? What's up?" I'm not doing the beat on the brat. I could head over here and take care of these things. But maybe after. Or maybe I'll do this stuff after. Well, not the beat on the brat. The Glen. But next episode is going to be the huge, you know, 200th episode. I think we're going to go meet, what's his name? Not a main job. Maybe I'll do this. I might do that, or I might meet, what's his name? Waiting on the beast and me for the last race as well. Yeah, Jefferson Perales. Go to his apartment. Do that as well. That and the map... Nap to land or whatever the hell it is.
Hey, ten cuidado!
Sorry, cuidado. Yeah, picture I probably might be doing both of those, or at least part of them. Let's get the thing over here. Don't you be honking at me. I'm gonna find this other cab. I keep looking at that. Pardon me.
Hey!
over there. They're throwing grenades and everything. Yeah, that'll teach me to get involved. My sound is back for the hacking.
How about you come on out?
It's a 6th Street gang. I didn't make note of the other two I took down. Or three. That one die? It's alright now, I think. Well, I got it checked. I'm not sure if that one's still hiding back there, if he's dead. I think he's dead. Who hides for that long, you know? Gang war, huh? God. Oh my god. How these bags of cement fall on him. I yanked him out of there somehow. Are you dead back here? Was it back here? Oh, something behind back here. He couldn't have given me the slip. Someone duck behind this. All right. Oh, the humanity. All right. Back to our cab. Hunting. I'm always amazed when I'm able to drive like a normal person. I wish the cars handled as well as the... It's a nice car, by the way. I wish the cars handled as well as the... motorcycles. Go through here. Can't save. And don't crash me. We're in Coastview. This is our one thing we have to do in Coastview. Here we go. What's up in the big world? About to get that call. Well, it looks like it's a winding track to get there. What's going on now?
What the gmeat?
It's scavengers? Huh? Implants? Whatever gave you that idea?
Hey, motherfucker! You're a bitch!
Thank you. I love you too. Bye, Robert Morton.
Fuck.
Charles Wrath? Feel my wrath. Whoever they were fighting. Probably already dead. Hi, Delamain.
On high alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Right.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
Let me just clean up over here first. Bloody piggy duo weave cutout tank. Charming. Overweight. Looks like they fought that lady. Among others, I'm sure. These gang wars, they pick up a lot of guns. All the things they were using to kill each other with that. The ironic thing is that they were killed by someone else. It was now turning their guns into mulch. Solid straw woven trilby. Pairs well with sunglasses for a day at the beach. Not anymore, don't. Oink oink for the cutout tank. Nice. Ooh, that's better. Look at that. 10 movement speed. Breathable icon America fleets. Increases movement speed by 10. Shoes are shoes. Well, that's true. So I'll get rid of these threadbare sneakers, because they used to have a clear color scheme, but not anymore. Okay. All right, let's get this cab. Well, so they were fighting NCPD. I guess she was NCPD? She'll look at. In fact, I don't see any of these people. I mean, she might have been. Oh no, here's an off. Yeah, here's the dead officers. I'm afraid they won't be needing this stuff anymore. Something to eat. Something to eat here. Some dark chocolate. Good for what ails you. I'm stuck in this thing. I can't see where to go. Whoa! Oh my God!
I know you?
I can't. Where's the... Oh, I'm no longer tracking it? Wait a second. Well, seems to be back that way, right? No. It's like southwest. Do we have a compass? Alright, we're heading towards it. It's down the road here. After this intersection. I almost got hit again. Good God, these people. Yo, where's the Delamain? Got the map blanked out here. I'm heading right for it. Where is it? Hello?
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it?
On a scale of 1 to 6, I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
It's over there.
I guess we both know what's going
too far.
Yeah. I mean, this isn't it, is it? No, there's a person in there. Oh, is it down? Or is it... Is it on the move? Down there. Well, how do I get down there? Would this be death? Could be. Whee! Ugh. Actually, I'm alright. It's moving, isn't it? I'm not gaining on it. Oh, I'm slowly gaining. Won't move. I wrecked it. I wrecked it. Did I really wreck it? Try again. Jackie's bike. Oh, you little. Every time I move up. Well, that's the scorpions. That's not his... Okay, let me... It's out of count. Oh, there you go. He took off. He knows I got the bike now. A bike that will actually drive. Thank you.
Delamain misses you. Here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
What?
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
Blasphemer!
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test.
Down with the prison of stealing leather!
So I'll just give you a hint.
What?
I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone.
The cake?
Honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
There is no cake.
Okay, that's enough.
Cake is a lie.
You chose this path.
People getting ratty back there.
I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5.
Prison the core!
Let the fun begin!
Oh, crap. I'm busy now, cab. Oh my God!
I hate you so much.
I'm just fighting for my life here. Sorry, I'm distracted. Did I save? Alright. Am I supposed to get in or something? You drove in the middle of these guys on purpose, didn't you? Okay. Did it work? It worked, okay. Time you laid down your arms.
Let's safety those weapons, Napoleon.
It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile. And surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are.
Going back to Delamain really so scary, you gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me.
Okay, Gladys.
A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned.
Maybe I should get out of the way of this thing. I didn't ask for a psych evaluation.
You know, this psych eval might have felt more credible if you hadn't just tried to flatline me earlier.
What's your point, anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you're dead.
Thanks.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
Glad to hear it. Sayonara.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yeah.
Yes,
saying something.
Particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
Thank you. My level up was processed as well. Processed, sorry. Anyone else dead back here? Yes. That was kind of distracting with that going on. Another bloody piggy thing. Emphasis on the bloody. You don't want to see me? Affiliation.
Organic food continues to be a major positive.
Go and help. Go on. You know where to find him.
You can find him where the lambs are screaming. Yeah, the last two were really strange. That's Eddie's. Gimme. I want Eddie's, not cards and whatever the hell that other thing was. Some kind of drink. Well, that was fun. So I pretty much finished. I finished Westwind Estate, Coastview. That's Coastview. Most of Rancho Coronado. I got two things in Arroyo to do. Looks like no assaults in progress. Just will be on the brat eventually. And two side jobs there. Oh, there might be. Yeah, just one assault in progress there. That's it. Of course, there's a lot of more districts to get to. And we have. Oh! What? Oh, I have something to do in the Badlands. I didn't know I had something there. Oh, man. Alright. Take care of that eventually. North Oak, we got a few things. Anyway, but next episode. Oh, actually. Before I go on about next episode, let's level up. I want to get my stealth even higher, baby, even higher. Not interested in the knives. Yes, see, I don't know if I want to do this because I don't know if I want to pick them up automatically. Because sometimes there's not just somewhere to put them. When your health drops below 50%, reduce all incoming damage by 50% for 10 seconds. Cannot occur more than once per- That's gotta be helpful. Sweet. Got this thing left to be uncovered, and this. Crouch attacks from stealth and melee weapons. 100% more damage and guarantee a critical hit. Sounds like a backstab kind of thing. Josh Kutcher. Oh, someone else was emailing me. Hey, V, just wanted to update you on Randy. He's slowly easing back into things. It's hard to believe, but it looks like everything's going to be alright. You can't imagine how grateful I am. I'm sending you a still of Randy. I hope it won't be long before he can thank you in person. Oh, that'd be awesome. It's not a very good picture of her, though. He looks like he's about to kill somebody. And was there someone else? Claire. Heart to heart. Hey, V, just wanted to say thanks for that talk. Don't worry about it, I got your back. We'll make sure Samson's chewing dirt. I was in the middle of being attacked or something, I think, when that message was sent. Thanks, V. You nervous about the race? Not even a little bit. Maybe a little bit. See you around, Claire. It'll be alright. Mm-hmm. Alright, it's all my pending messages. Beast and me, what's that saying? Updated. Wait a day for Claire to contact you. Alright, I was already waiting for her to contact me. Alright, so next episode will be an extra long episode, probably an hour and a half or something like that. I'm gonna do the map Tanpalen, at least some of it, and do the Dream On, go to the Paralysis apartment. I mean, unless the Dream On, I'll do that first. Unless the Dream On is gonna take an hour and a half or more, I'll be doing the map Tanpalen as well. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.